In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of a life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun, till we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow submarine. We all lived in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all lived in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard, many more of them live next door. And the band began to play. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We live a life of ease. Every one of us has all we need. Sky of blue and sea of green in a yellow submarine.
We all live in a yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of a life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun, till we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves.
Submarine, a yellow submarine.
Good morning, Mayhemians. Welcome to another session of Gaming with Mayhem. Today, we get to see the sea that we've never seen before, aka the bottom of the ocean, because submarines and shit. We'll be live in just a minute, guys. Stick around.
Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. How are you all doing today? Good morning, good morning. Welcome to another session of Gaming with Mayhem. That's me. I'm the Mayhem. This is my stream. Welcome, everybody. Alright, let's take it from the top. Clayton, good morning, good morning. Actor, I'm so sorry to hear that work is kicking your booty. Kick its butt right back. Do it. Just kick it right back. Lazy and Sith, good morning, sir. Alright, so, when last we partook in the Final Fantasy 7-inch yesterday, we rescued Cloud, went on a crazy acid trip through his memories, ground out some levels, got some new materia, attempted badly to win through some levels at the battle arena, got ripped by a Tonberry. Oh, those Tonberry, man. I love them. They're adorable. I totally want a Tonberry plush, but God, are they hard to beat.
Jeez.
So today, we have to go try to rescue the last of the huge materia. We will be hitting the underground, going underwater, playing in our yellow submarine. It's very exciting. This is one of my favorite parts of the game, I think. I love the underwater submarine, the down ship that you get to play around in, and all the crazy weird ass zombified creatures that you find down there. It's good stuff. I dig it. What are we talking about? Oh, I forgot this song doesn't go very long. All right. One more song for kicks and for good luck. And then we'll get right into it. Oh, I have somewhat good news. So I had the league meeting yesterday for the Roller Derby League that I referee for. And that went really well. We had a lot of stuff to talk about. But I ended up asking them if they were available to attend this film that I'm recruiting for. And everybody was super excited about it, like way more excited than I was anticipating. They all wanted to be a part of it. So I think I have somewhere around 30 volunteers already, and it's only been one day worth of recruiting people for it. And I think I have a venue. So it looks like this video shoot might end up happening, which is really exciting. I had a moment where the director asked me if I would do it, and I was like, oh yeah, sure, 100 people in a week, totally fine, I'll find it, I'll get you what you need, no worries. And then I had a moment where I was driving yesterday, and I was like, oh god, what did I agree to? Holy crap, why did I do this to myself? So, so I've got 30 people so far. I think it's gonna turn out really well. I filmed the Rage Select podcast yesterday. That was a really funny one. Lots of news, lots of interesting game things happening. But Jeff and I, we have a lot of feelings about games and about game developers and many other things. So, check out the Rage Select podcast when that comes out this weekend. Be prepared to laugh, and be prepared to heckle Jeff for some wigs. He says he wants a wig in his life. I think we need to make it happen. All right, what do you say we get to this game? Get to gaming. I thought it would be funny to play this song because, you know, yellow submarine, we're going in a submarine. My weird sense of humor. Alright, I got my list. My materia list from yesterday. Hey, Biscuit, good morning. Welcome back. We missed you. Alright. I think. I'm gonna add a fucking poison. Ugh, I messed everything all up. Anytime is a good time for beetles. Truth. Who had counterattack? It's weird. Did he have a barrier? Nope, I gave that to Sid. Full cure. He had that. Restore all. Cool. Alright, I'm missing one. This is supposed to be paired with enemy. Or enemy skill. Where is that? So he's got contain all, restore cover. Barrier. All. Phoenix, magic plus, and an HP plus. Done. Love it if you're nice and chilled and relaxing. Nice, good. Store all. Revive and Shiva. HP plus and cover. All comets. Torn. Hey Carlos 2D, L2D, sorry. How am I today? I'm great today. We're just starting the stream. I am getting my guys geared up, and then we're gonna go take on the underground. I guess we'll get rid of Shiva for now, just because I really want him to counter. Oh, and we're gonna go in the underground. We're gonna have a battle with him. You know what? we'll get rid of poison for now, and we'll give him a lightning. Yeah, that's good. And then we'll give him a lightning. Yeah, I like that. Okay, we're gonna save again. Good morning, Carlos. Going well, it's cool to see Final Fantasy VII again. You used to play it a lot with my little brother. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, this is my favorite game. So this is actually the first video game that I ever streamed. This is the game that brought me to Twitch. The first game, the first time I ever opened Twitch up, the day I downloaded the app, I was like, okay, what game do I want to see? Final Fantasy VII, duh. So I looked it up and I found Eswoogie, who is an amazing, now partnered streamer. He wasn't partnered when I first found the stream. But I found him and he was really hilarious. And I stuck around and a couple weeks later was like, all right, I want to do this. All right, just so I don't have to run over here again. Yes, I'm getting ready for battle. So we are on disc two. We are to the section right after we rescue Cloud from Medeal and save him from himself and his memories and his delusions. And we're about to go to the underwater reactor to try to rescue the last huge materia. There is a battle down there that is a mechanical battle. So we geared everybody up with some lightning, some other hard-hitting stuff. Your usual status affecting things like time for some haste and barrier, magic barrier. Some summons just cuz. Let's say Shinra's gathering huge materia from around the world and bringing it to Junon. Bringing it to Junon must mean they want to use their airplanes. I've noticed there's been a lot of Shinra ships recently. I think they're going to the offshore underwater reactor. Since you're streaming Senpai, would that make Swoog your grand senpai? Confirmed. Swoog is grand senpai, which is funny because he's younger than me. I can't remember if there's anything particularly in here. This is my first playthrough of Seven in quite a few years. My first full playthrough since before college. I dabbled around. Keep hitting my fan with my cup. That's not good. My girlfriend will kill me if I get cream and tea on her leather couch. What was I saying? Oh, I don't need this anymore. See if they got anything here we need. What in the world? Hold on a second. I've got something on my glasses. Nerd life. Always something on my glasses. Alright, better. Now I can see. If you see a weapon you want, you better buy it. Now I thought I'd just sit around and look at it for a while, you know? And nope. That's a big nope. Moving my mic a little bit. Sorry you guys can hear that fan. My computer has had a problem with overheating lately, so I've got a fan blowing on it. Pretty hardcore. Oh, that's much better. Okay, yeah, my mic was just turned up way too high. Whoa, Grandma! Grandma, what are you doing? Oh God, what are you doing? Just following me around. Is the little girl and the dolphin, are they still over here? Let's go swimming! No, let's not. Okay, just as long as we can hear your pretty voice. Oh, thanks.
I remember years ago seeing the Shinra build a long pipe underwater. The underwater reactor is connected to Junon by a pipe. You should be able to get through to the reactor.
Raver Grandma. Who are you? Cloud! Stupid jerk! Look how much you made me worry. Were you at the live stream?
Yeah, that's right.
You've got to be more careful because you're going to marry me one day.
Well, can't go in there. All right, we're out of here. All right, looks like straight ahead. I'll go, no quit. Ow! Did I hit my mic? I'm a mess today. Do this. If you want to get on the elevator that badly, give me 10 gil.
I guess.
That marriage would be a cover. Oh, yeah, it would totally be a cover. A beard, as it were. Evil. Hey, Revy, good morning. Jab. Now, who could that be? I see you lurking. Alright. Fail. I hate it when I do that. I always do that. Go into a door, and the perspective is changing, and I go right off the same door. Alright. Lurking hard, dog. Lurking hard. Working hard, lurking hard. We have the lovely Mila Jukovic in our chat room, folks. One of the skaters for the Roller Derby League that I was telling you guys about.
Shinra's collecting huge material for Junon Undersea Reactor. When they're done, they'll bring it to this airport. Get out of here before you get in the way.
What, me? I'm gonna be watching from here so that I don't get in their way either. Right, don't you get in their way. Up in that way. No, I don't want to save, I just saved. What's over here? It's been so long since I've been in here. Okay, I think that's where we want to go. Just make sure I'm not missing anything. No, don't want to go that way. By the way, Mila Jab is a great stream name. I like it. When I read it the first time, I was just like, oh, Mila, what are those other three letters? Oh, yeah, juke a bitch, duh. Brain, I need to drink this tea so that caffeine is in me and I'm awake. All right, let's do this. Do it. Magic 8 Ball said you'll marry your money boss's boss. Alright. Do you trust this Magic 8 Ball? Welcome, welcome. I just can't believe it. I never thought a monster-like weapon really existed. Acronyms keeps me from cursing at all the children before they get in my presence. Why? You should just give them life from the beginning. Scandalous, lady, scandalous. Well, apparently now you're gonna put a ring on it. I'm just saying, Mila, you should just stream all the time, channel the inner rage beast, let it fly, and then bring it to Derby. I think I would have more fun at a roller derby bout listening to you yell at all of like the crap calls and all of the bad plays than in. Single-handedly save Rollerderby. All right, they've got nothing here that I want, so I'm gonna stop trying. We're just gonna go. Well, yeah. Oh, all right, Revy. Have a great day. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you. You're attempting to rein it in. Why? Why are you trying to rein it in? What are you doing? Mila, are we going to have like a come to Jesus moment or something? Yes. You're so... Yes, let the F-bombs fly, baby. Let them fly. Because you come in such a compact package. Everybody expects, you know, and you smile a lot. Everybody expects, like, bright and shiny. And then you whip out the rage beast and you yell. And it's awesome. And you're always on point. You always have the right opinion on things. Like, just do it. Trust in the power of the F1. I believe in you. I do. Judge Red's stamp of approval. I have no idea if I'm going the right way right now. I think I'm going the right way. Hey, sailor boy. I don't got time to talk to you. I'm on a mission. Dixie introduced me to her mom as, this is Mila Jukovic. She has the sweetest face and the foulest mouth. Yes! Okay, obviously we're going the right way because now we're at water. Okay, good. That's not where I want to go. Oh, those waves are so pretty. And your mom gives the nicest hugs. Oh, maybe that is the way I want to go. Your mom always looks so happy when I say hi to her. Makes me happy. Bro, what are you saying, bro? Every day there's no ship coming in, I always come here to watch the sun go down. The sun disappears almost like it's being swallowed up in the big horizon. And somewhere out there is a big unknown continent with another port city. Twilight always gets me thirsty. I'm so glad I became a seaman, he said seaman. Well, I wouldn't have time for one now anyway because of that weapon thing. Fair enough. Alright, so I guess this is not the right way. Where the F am I supposed to be right now? Thank you. prelude. Maybe preludes. Oh, here we go, here we go. Let's see how hard you trained. Attention! Charge! Hey, hey, that's the underwater reactor. Come back! Stupid troops. What do you expect from the Shinra? Mila, did you ever play Final Fantasy VII? Is that a game that you have in your wheelhouse? Ma'am, you're gonna lurk for a little bit, which will be right back. Perfect. I will be here. I'm probably gonna do at least a 3-hour stream today. So we got another 2.5 hours or so. Come on back now, you hear? You haven't. Okay, well, no shame face. It's cool, it's cool. If you ever want to borrow it, I would be more
Alright, I'm
happy.
Just gonna quick catch you
Shut
guys up.
Up
on this.
Shut up, video. I'd be more than happy to loan it to you. You need to watch this video because that video right there, it tells you everything you need to know about that game. Click that link. That guy is hilarious. You would like him. Right, you're on. But what if both of us... Whoa! Don't even talk about that! Bros, you can't even... Do you even lift, bro? Alex1475369, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the live stream. Okay, because my Uncharted PS4 bundle is acting up and you did. Well, I hope you get it worked out. Play that Uncharted, it's fabulous. Hey, Darkman, welcome back. How are you? How are you? Great, they went two perfectly good men. Hey, they challenged us, bro. It's not even our fault. All right, back to work, back to work.
I'm sleepy.
Put June on! Be back. Alrighty. Be good. Oh, I thought you said be good mayhem. I was like, be good? What's the fuck is that? I need a PlayStation controller with a longer cord. So it's quite a distance from where the PlayStation 2 is to where I'm sitting. Couch forward a couple inches. Don't tell Amber. Alright, hopefully that did it. Alright, that's a little better. You're good just having breakfast. Mmm, nomin. What's for noms? Nomin. Oh no, I didn't mean to. No, I didn't mean to! Ah! This is like how many times can Jen foobar this section before we actually get to where we're going. Almost lunchtime. Woo woo! I didn't go in this room. Pooch. Pooch, get out of my way, please. Oh, fine. Be a jerk. Douche mode. Pooch is in douche mode. Thank you. the Mystic Mungus. Oh, my knee. God. I think it's going to rain or something today. My knee is super achy. 100 needles? You are not a cactar. You need to get over it yourself, bro. Gravity, level up. Yes. Work that materia grind. Save point. Jesus saves. And we're basically all the way healed. Queso, and now I kind of don't even really want it. Sacrilege. When have I ever in my life not wanted queso? Maybe I need to drink more water. Water. First time I played this game, I didn't really understand the support materia, the purple materia. The independent materia is what those are, the support of blue. I didn't really understand their purpose. So I think I remember that I used to go back and just sell any purple materia that I got. I was just like, nah, I don't need that. Failing. I was 10, what do you want from me? So pretty. I want an underwater tunnel like this, just outside my house, that I'll just take to get everywhere. Wherever we build our new roller derby warehouse needs to have that. A big underwater chamber. What am I supposed to even? You, do something. There you go. Meow. Where's my remote? Creepy underwater noises. Oh, look, a reactor. This somehow looks vaguely familiar. Almost like we've almost been here before. That's gonna be trouble in about 5 seconds. I want the red submarine. I want the red one. It's prettier. Back attack. Buy me dinner first. I'm a classy lady. Plus video would watch again. I know, it's hilarious and quite true to this game. His videos are great. He does one for the goat simulator. Genius. I'm looking at trying to get him out as a guest for Tacticon, that gaming convention that I'm coordinating. Now, our next biggest hurdle for Tacticon for that convention is finding game developers to come out. The problem is that it's September 1st through 4th, and geez, they're really intense on these save points. There was one like 2 seconds ago. Our convention was scheduled before they announced PAX Northwest, the Seattle one, and it happens to be the same days, so we lost out on a lot of the bigger developers because they're all going to PAX. I mean, PAX? Small gaming convention in Colorado. I mean, no brainer. You're Cloud! Fights. So yeah, we're looking for more game devs. If anybody knows game developers that would like to come to Colorado to show off their stuff, holla at me. Putting that out in the universe. You are not getting this huge material. I don't believe you. Darkman, level 18, hype. Welcome to level 18. You have leveled up. All level up. Wee wee. Level high. So you were after the huge materia. Nah, bro, I thought we'd just come hang out down here, maybe take you to dinner. You know, like I thought you just wanted to be bros. Finally, you can level up your stuff. Huge materia. There it goes. Oh, sad. It's the red one. That's the good one. That's what you think, bitches! I filled in the blank there. If we take a shortcut, we might just make it. We're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. Did we make it? Like, I can't imagine any of a shorter shortcut. Oh, Mila! Mila with that level up hype, welcome to Mayhem's level 1. This is like, whose line is it anyway, where the points don't matter and we make it up as we go. Why you gotta be so Reno? I really do need to do a better closet cosplay of him. I mean, my hair's too long for it now. Maybe I should just get a Reno wig. You don't care if they don't matter as long as you win. You did win. You now have level 1. You gotta lurk around a lot longer to be number 1 on that list, though. Clayton, what are you, like, level 20-something now?
Unfortunately, I don't have time to deal with you.
Whoa, this guy looks like something out of a Tim Burton movie. Slightly disproportionate. Bro, do you even lift? You've got these big gangly arms, but there's no meat on them. Oh, good music. Oh, I gotta give him barrier. Damn. Strats. Mayhem, strats. I love Sid so much. I want to cosplay as him and have a little stick of dynamite and a little cigarette. Alright, that was next to nothing. Totally useless mode. Alright, magic. Magic barrier for everybody. Gen for everybody. And haste. Oh shit. That's what I didn't give an all for. Damn! This one out. This is some jam right here. Man. Judgment bolt. Judgment. Yeah. First time I use that from fun. Ultima. Oh wait, you've got bolts. No, not the arm grab. No! Bitch. You bitch. Sorry, Cloud, bro. Fought John Carpenter's The Thing yet. John Carpenter's The Thing? No, that might be later today, actually. That's in the Sunken Gelnica, the underwater thing. A dinosaur tractor! Cloud is now dead. Wait, Cloud was dead. Why isn't he dead anymore? That made no sense. No more memory. Time for Odin. So confused. You fight the thing early on, or do you? Odin! The Allfather. His little horns are precious. Cloud is now dead. Okay, cool. Let's bring him back now. Let's do a little bit of pickaxe. Not the boy. Earth wave. We're gonna have an earth wave, y'all.
Ooch, 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 ooch.
Phoenix, you're so pretty. Easily one of my favorite summons. Did I hear something just get destroyed? Yeah, he lost one of his arms. Awesome. Yes. Resistance is futile, bro. He will be assimilated. You can lapis laser me all you want. Done. Take it. You got nothing. You got nothing. Dog's hand. I didn't even have to break into a sweat. Bear Crab, welcome to the live stream. I see you lurking there. Damn, the submarine. But it's already in the water. Hold on to your horses. Let's get it from them. Let's do a little bit of a cheeky heal first. Okay. Give me these scales. First time hype, you got nothing on Avalanche. Woo! Battle trumpet. Yes, here we are. Leviathan scales? No, not there. One of these things is supposed to be Leviathan scales. Yes, there it is. Okay, and now we got a scimitar. Is that a Sid item? It is. Oh, wow. Take me from 38 to 86. That's an 8-point improvement. And a 2-point improvement just to attack percentage. Oh. I'm gonna go with a no. What are those guys doing? They're dancing? All was born. Yeah, boy, Master Materia. Mm-hmm. cannot take it over this ship. I don't believe you. Odin leveled up, nice. Alright, we're coming to that part of the game. You want the sub? Just try and take it!
Sir, maybe we shouldn't piss them off.
Attack from both sides. Buy me dinner first. Hi-ya! Done. Oh, bear crab went away. What's a Shinra Beta? Like a destruction device? Vampire Fang! What is it? Nah, that's crap. We're not using that. Shinra must have a killer pay grade if these guys decided to stand their ground. Yeah, that or they're too stupid to know any better. Oh, I think I used my last 10 to combine one. Oh no, I did buy one. Okay, let's save it up. Okay, it's not gonna go that way. Gotta go this way. Done. No! 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 This is terrible!
Sir, I don't have much time left. I don't want to die.
There's still so much more I gotta do! I never even got to do my special victory dance in battle! Alright, then make this your first victory. Go on, show 'em! Remember your training! Who taught him the little spinny thing? Huh? Who taught him that? We did. Alright, what do you think, guys? Fight him or take him prisoner? What do you want to do? Jabber, what do you want to do? Do you want to take him prisoner or do you want to fight him? Choose your adventure. One vote for prisoner. knocked my mic over. We got one vote for prisoner. What do you think, guys? Prisoner? Prisoner sounds good. All right. Prisoner it is. The only real benefit to taking him out is that you get a piece of armor from him, but I'm like, nah, I'd be a good guy for once. Someone, please. I'm sorry, I can't take it anymore. The lack of space, the shaking, the roar of the engine. Oh, great. Cloud's claustrophobic. My legs can't budge it. Hunk of junk! Just gotta do this. See? Now you take over. Hey, you're right. I do feel a little better driving. No sweat, just leave everything to me. Lame. Cloud, try it. Thank you. I'm happy to be a hostage. I'll be watching from here. I love this music. This music is beautiful. Sit in the seat. Give me this seat. I love how he jumps. All right. Woo. How do I lock on? Okay. Let's find these dudes. Don't go too high. All right, let's find this red. You're dead, Jim. There you are. Done. Why just sit down when you can epically leap to your seat? Yes. Oh, I didn't play the song. I forgot. We're gonna play it now.
In the town.
We did it. The huge materia should be at the bottom of the sea by now. Let's continue the search.
Submarine units, do you read?
all Shinra submarine units do you read?
Must be from Shinra. Wow, he's so smart, he figured that out all on his own.
Report number four.
We're submarine number two. Alright, I'll do it.
This is Shinra number two, everything's normal. Roger. The next mission is return to Junon Dock. You'll transport the fuse material from the airport. Those with out of their assignments will report for guard duty. That is all. Over and out.
Junon Airport. We should make it if we hurry. Forget about the huge materia for now. This is the hunt for the Red October. It really is! It's a red submarine. We're climbing. The airport? No sweat. Everything's fine, how are you? Hey, he looks like Odin. Game music. All right, time for this queso. Hopefully it's not too goopy and coagulated. Hey, Baskra, welcome back. How are you doing today? Oh, yeah, queso is rip. Totally cold. Give me 2 seconds. Let me heat this up. You just missed the little yellow submarine. You're good, just chillin', playing new threat mode, beat the demon door. Nice. New threat mod. I can't read today. Beat that demon door. More door. Hard mode, huh? Ah, damn it, I do that every time. I Hey, wait a minute. That looks like Boba Fett's ship. Kind of. Yeah, Rocket Town, of course. Let's get out of here. My dang old mic over. Talked to old man several times for Sid's best weapon after this bit. Yes, yes, I did know that. Don't let them get any further. Everyone attack!
You're not going anywhere. Nowhere.
You always miss it. You never seem to use it because of his weapon with triple on it. Ah. That's the scimitar, yeah? The one that I just got? It's just got crap materia slots.
Due to my rocket. I'm out of here, Cloud. I'm gonna kick those fucking Shinra right out of my rocket.
You again.
We will eliminate everyone who gets in Shinra's way. Yeah, whatever, boy.
AP, poor thing. Oh. Fashion way. That's it. Lame. Just checking people for a lunch function. Okay. Lunch shindig. Turks should have been here. Too bad. Those guys are over there. Oh man, the Turks being done in like that. But I won't let you through. I guess. Captain, we're gonna launch this rocket. Huh? What are you talking about? We're gonna load a materia bomb in this, blow up meteor. Our rocket's gonna save the planet. Oh man, this is so cool! Wait a minute. Shut up! You just shut the hell up! How's the rocket? It's pretty much okay, but we'll plan to run it into a meteor on autopilot. The most important device is broken. Broken? How's the repair going? Shira is doing it. Oh, great. What a bunch of wizards you guys are. She's gonna take 100 years. I'll take over, so don't worry about the autopilot. Hey, go ahead. Go tell everyone. All right, Captain. Thank you. Hey, Sid, what are you doing? There are generations of knowledge and wisdom inside the materia. We're gonna borrow their powers and save the planet from Sephiroth. Sephiroth! I should have known you was frogs all along! There's no way that we can lose the huge materia. You understand that, right? Yeah, I understand. I understand that materia is precious, and I understand what you're thinking. But listen. I don't give a rat's ass whether it's science or magical power. No, I guess if I had to choose, I'd rather put my money on the power of science. Humans who used to only roam around on the ground are able to fly now. And finally, we're about to go into outer space. Science is a power created and developed by humans. And science just might be what saves this planet. I was able to earn my living thanks to science. So to me, there's nothing greater. Now quit your worrying about what Shinra's gonna do. I don't want to regret not having done something later. But, Sid. Shut the hell up! I don't want to hear it! Alright, time to get to work. Anyone who ain't involved, get the hell out of here. The hell? What the hell happened? Hey! Palmer, what the hell did you do? They said they finished repairing the autopilot, so I launched it. Goddamn Shira, why'd she pick today to get fast? Damn, won't even budge. It's completely locked up. Hey, almost liftoff. Palmer, you douche. Doing it all wrong, Palmer. Doing it all wrong. Chen, have you heard the pretty good theory that 7 takes place in a future point in 10's timeline? Interesting. So it takes place during 10 or after 10? I'm confused by that. Finally made it out of space. Let's see, how's the course? Yep, it's headed for a collision with me. What should we do? Are we all going to die? That damn Palmer went out of his way to lock the autopilot device. We might not be able to change the course. This is the end? Huh? And you're still young and you give up that easily. I'm not gonna crash into media. Just watch. Gonna include Tentu. We don't talk about Tentu. I keep an escape pod on the rocket just for emergencies like this. I deciphered the lock code on the escape pod. We'll bail right before we crash into media. But what are we going to do with the huge materia? Are we just going to give it up? If you want the materia, do whatever you want. The materia should be there after you climb that ladder. Are you sure? I don't know. I know what I said a minute ago. But maybe all I really wanted was just to go into outer space. It takes place in Ten's distant future. Theory goes that there is a character introduced in Ten 2 whose name is Shinra. His life dream is to create new energy by using the planet's energy to explore new worlds. Oh, interesting. So would that mean that all of the games are kind of like that where they're all tied in together. I wonder where 8 takes place. Like, after all of that? I finally found the huge material. It's structured so that the lock can be opened if we enter the passcode from this control panel. Theorized that he and his family accomplished that, and when they came to this planet, created the Shinra Electric Company. Oh, so it's a different planet. There's a control panel. Try and operate it? Yes. Enter passcode. Hey, Cloud, you know how to use it, right? Every time it says enter passcode, push one of those buttons. If you punch in the right code, it'll unlock and you can get the huge materia. So what order am I supposed to enter the passcode in? I dunno, just try and punch in the code randomly. Missed the code. If we don't enter the correct passcode before the protection system activates, you won't be able to get the materia back. I heard there's a passcode only the top people in Shinra know. Probably have to enter that. Try and enter some codes while I try and remember that passcode. I think there was a key that you had to push twice. Ha! Nice. Phonetics, you spy with your little eye of Kappa. Zandy Light, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Damn. Damn indeed. Mayhem's Muse, love the name. Thank you so much. That was my roller derby name back when I played roller derby. And I liked it so much that I pretty much stuck with it for everything. Not the Kappa. Something else. What do you spy? Fanatics. You're up to shenanigans over there. Let's get out of here! Same with Zandiel. Nice. I like that. Zandiel. Oh god, no, why? Without roller derby, nice. My leg's stuck in the debris. Sid! You wish you did roller derby? Do it! Come hang out in Austin. We always need new referees. We also have a men's bank track roller derby league and a women's roller bank track league and a women's flat track league and a junior league. So we got you covered no matter what you are. You bastard! No time to worry about other people. I'm gonna do whatever I can do. You're stupid. You're really fucking stupid. You'll join the women's squad? Watching whilst making videos. Thank you for entertaining. Oh, welcome from England. That's beautiful. What part of England are you in? Just noticing, we haven't seen Nightbot in here today, have we? Has Nightbot said anything today? Aw, Nightbot, you're being lazy.
You're in London.
Oh, beautiful. One second, folks. Duke's already Texas Roller Derby. Look into it, y'all. Yes, everybody. You know what? I just need to create a... I need to have a box on my channel that talks about derby so people can, like, look at tickets and shit. That's a great idea. Mila, you're a genius. Thanks. Alright, so Nightbot is in my channel. It's just being a douche. Is your idea, but I'll take credit if you insist. Time to make some tea. Oh, beautiful. What kind of tea are you drinking? All right, Nightbot's working for that. It's just not giving my notifications. Nightbot, you suck. Now you go. Lame. Whatever, Nightbot. I caught you sleeping on the job.
Shira, I tagged along. I'm coming to help you.
You stupid! Bleep, 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 bleep. Tetley's, that's one I've not had. What kind of tea is that? Is that an herbal tea? Is that a caffeinated tea? I am drinking tea right now. I'm being somewhat regular. I'm drinking Earl Grey. Oh, well, I was drinking Earl Grey. It seems my teacup is now empty.
The escape pod is this way. Please hurry.
Just told an embarrassing story about how you punched a ninja in the face for a video. You'll be telling your kids a story. Oh, wow. Caffeinated. Yeah, you noticed. Made you want one. Nice. A night bite. Now you're trying to catch up. Jeez.
Hurry, I'm going to detach the pod. Hey, Shira, does this pod really fly? It'll be okay. I've been checking it till now.
Then I'm relieved. Thanks. Now shut up and drink your Goram tea! I'll be taking a break in just a second so I can make another cup of tea. And this is how the Death Star was born. Too soon? Too soon?
So this is outer space. Man, it's the real thing. I'm really here in outer space. So long, Shinra number 26.
Thank you.
Rufus and the others' plan was a failure.
What a bust. But I kind of hope it'd work.
We've been bothering them as much as we can. But it ain't no other way. I wonder if we've been wrong all this time.
Makes you worry, doesn't it?
Don't worry, think.
Hey, the girl's right. You start worrying and there's no stopping it. Things just start falling apart and getting worse and worse. You're pretty damn optimistic. You up to something?
Yeah, I've been thinking about this and that. All the time we've been up here looking at the planet, I've been thinking even when we were floating in the ocean in that escape pod.
I've been thinking too about the universe, planet, ocean, how wide and big. No matter where I go and what I do, it won't change a thing.
Jesus, Cloud, could you be any more of a downer?
I came up with something different. I always thought this planet was so huge, but looking at it from space, I realized it's so small.
We're just floating in the dark. Kind of makes you feel powerless. On top of that, it's got Sephiroth festering inside it like it's sickness. That's why I say this planet's still a kid. A little kid sick and trembling in the middle of that huge universe. Someone's gotta protect it. Follow us? You follow me? That someone's us.
Sid, that's beautiful.
Yo, Sid, you even got to me.
All right, lunchtime. Catch you later. Have a great day, Mila. I'll see you next week. Stop downing everybody, Cloud. Seriously.
Did you hear something?
The planet's scream? Or meteor? Is it this planet?
Hey, how do we know that this is really the planet's scream?
Did you forget? Bugenhagen told us.
Bugenhagen.
Let's go see Grandfather to Cosmo Canyon.
Boop? You booping me? I'll boop you back.
I'm sure he'll be able to tell us something that will be helpful.
Before we do that, we're gonna go do the Lucretia storyline. All right, where are we? We are at Rocket Town. Let's go find our submarine. Mila with that level up. Level 2.
Thank you.
there another way to get in there? Oh, it's over here. Duh. Dur. Hey, actor. How's it going with you? We're doing good. We just went into outer space. Want to see something truly terrifying, guys? That. Ah! Emerald weapon. Run away! How to get to Lucretia's cave. Alright, we're gonna get out of here first, and then we're gonna find it, and then we'll get back in the submarine. Okay, so it's not there. I was trying to get to the wrong cavern. No wonder I'm a silly face. Ah! Nope. there's the downed Galuka. Taking the long way, taking it to the streets.
Aha!
Maybe. You're back. Welcome back. We missed you. Aha! Too depressing music. Oh, sorry. Well, here's bright and shiny music. This is exploration music. It's not that depressing. It's very serious, though. It is indeed. Yes! Boom. Did it. You're listening to Pink Get the Party Started. Nice. That voice, it can't be. Lucretia? Vincent. Lucretia, stay back! I know, guys, feels. Vincent just wants to be loved. If she is happy, then I don't mind. Oh, Vincent, I would have loved you. I love this music. It's so pretty. I'm against it. She and I are both scientists. After that, a child is born to Lucretia. The child's name is Sephiroth. Gast, you're a dick. Oh no, that's the bio music. That's not good. Arr! This body is the punishment that's been given to me. I was unable to stop Professor Gast and Hojo and Lucretia. I was unable to stop them. All I was able to do was watch. That is my punishment. The voyeur forever. Never gets to play the game. Look,
Christian, you're alive. I wanted to disappear. I couldn't be with anyone. I wanted to die. But the Genova inside me wouldn't let me die. Lately, I dream a lot of Sephiroth. My dear, dear child.
So you're Americano. Yes, I am from Washington State, which is in the Pacific Northwest, the far upper left-hand corner of America. And I live in Austin, Texas now, which is the very south of America. How did you manage that?
Ever since he was born, I never got to hold him, even once. Not even once. You can't call me his mother. That is my sin. Stay back! Vincent, won't you please tell me?
What?
Is Sephiroth still alive? I heard that he died 5 years ago, but I see him in my dreams so often. And I know that physically, like myself, he can't die so easily. Please, Vincent, tell me.
Does anybody else think that this thing in the background looks a lot like the Iron Throne from Game of Thrones?
Lucretia, Sephiroth is dead.
Yeah, I'd like to hear Sid's input on this, too. Sad story, bros. And that's it. That's all you get. That's all you get. He's just like, do it and just get out of here. Alright, I am going to take a cheeky 5 minute break, make myself some tea, stretch my legs a little bit, and I will be right back, and then we will continue. Stay tight. All right. Let's do this. Go time. Time to go visit Bugenhagen. Dun, dun, dun. Let's do this.
Mm-hmm.
Bloop. Dive, 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 dive. No, I didn't. I pressed the wrong button. Driving around in my submarine. Remember that. We're doing it. It's a good song to karaoke. Yeah, fanatics. Especially when you're in drag. Seems like a key to somewhere. Seems really old.
Analysis completed. Exact date of origin cannot be determined. Estimated to be several thousand years old.
Several thousand years. Ancients? Oh snap, key to the ancients. Drag, and I'm gone. Fanatics, you're all the way over there, bro. It's not like I can force you. I can't even remember what the key to the ancients does at this point. Force is strong within you. Dirty. Found in the ocean. Forget, what does that do? That's funny. I just inadvertently did what we're gonna have to do after we go see Bugenhagen. Oops. Alright, time to go to Cosmo Canyon. Cosmo Canyon hype! Best song in the whole game. Best song in the whole game. Guys, in order of how horrible they are. Yeah, that's about right. The frost is strong with you. More queso needed. Oh no, the queso is coagulated. You guys are so quiet today. Everybody working? It is Friday the 13th. Oh, I forgot. I totally forgot it was Friday the 13th. Changing our title. Boom. Happy Friday the 13th, everybody. Do something crazy. I think I might try to take my lady out to a movie tonight. Friday the 13th tends to be one of your awesome days. Heck yeah. See, many people think that Friday the 13th is a day that's supposed to be inherently bad. It's inherently chaotic. Chaotic energy can be harnessed one of two ways, either negatively or positively. So as long as you decide to channel it positively, amazing things can happen today. Mayhemians, make today awesome for you. You're watching the Friday the 13th movie series, nice. Cloud, please. Cloud. Do you know if Wolf figured out if you and he were going to be able to come down? Crisp Gerb, welcome, welcome. He played as Jason in Mortal Kombat today in remembrance. I see what you did there, friend. Alright, story time with Vegan Hagen. Oh! If you ever are in need of my wisdom, you are always welcome here. Yeah, that's the way we came. What to do? Have you lost your way? When that happens, we each have to take a good long look at ourselves. There's always something in the deepest reaches of our hearts. Something buried or something forgotten. Remember it.
Whatever that is, must certainly be what you are all looking for.
You don't know? Awaiting Wolf to get home from business. Let me see if Foxy will text you. She just finished her thing. I know she can't make it. She's got work.
It must be there. Look harder. No good. We alone cannot do it. We need to have the others here.
Call them up on your cell phone.
You used to call them on your cell phone. Oh god, I can't believe I just did that.
Womp.
I've invoked the Drake. Do you see it? What is it that you are searching for?
Nope, nothing. Can't come up with a thing.
Me neither. I don't get any of this. I remember Eris a lot. No, not that. You haven't remembered. You haven't forgotten. That's not it. How would you say it? Eris was right there all along, right by our side. She was so close we couldn't see her. What Eris did, the words she left behind. That reminds me, I was the same.
As was I. Me too.
She said she was the only one who could stop Sephiroth's meteor. But Eris is gone. Is it impossible for us to carry on what Eris tried to accomplish?
We ain't no ancients, if that's what you mean. What, did that girl go off to that place? That's it! What's it?
We don't know about it. What did Eris know? Why did she face Sephiroth without running away? I see. She returned there once again, correct?
Perhaps I'll have you take me there.
You're going to?
What's so surprising about that? Even I want to get out from time to time and see the outside world. I wonder what did it.
I haven't felt like this in ages. It must be the planet. The planet is calling you.
Yeah, oh boy, that planet calling thing, right?
Then let's go. Yeah, Bugenhagen, I have one more thing I want to ask you. We're carrying around huge materia. This is pretty delicate stuff, and we would like to keep it in a safe place.
We'll put it upstairs. Now, shall we be on our way?
I'll teach you how to work the machine. Watch carefully now. You just pull this here.
Oh, this is what you call huge materia. This is really rare materia indeed.
Materia this rare is certain to have a special consciousness enclosed in it. Huge materia is glowing strangely. Emitted a gentle glow. It's the same color as magic materia.
Lazy, and you're back. How's everyone doing? We're doing great. Oh wow, my model page on Facebook has gone up like 10 likes this last like 2 hours. That's awesome. Can I hear Hey Echo?
Huge material, it's glowing strangely.
His material emitted a quiet glow. His color, it's the same color as command material.
Ah!
It's glowing strangely. His material emitted a cold glow. Is that Bahamut? Bahamut and Neo-Bahamut interior glows brightly. Ta-da! Woohoo! My materia's just had materia sex.
And a little baby materia was born.
Smells like machinery. I love this smell. Of course, I also love the smell of nature, too. There's a deck up there. I'll be on the deck just passing the time. I can feel the workings of the planet in the smell of the wind. I also feel the greatness of man's wisdom and knowledge in the smell of machinery.
Thanks, Echo. I appreciate you. Yeah, I knew Foxy had to work. Quick, lick it.
What?
Oh, he's level 11 now. Very sore from things around the house. Aw, hun. Okay, where are we going? We're going to the Temple of the... not the Temple of the Ancients. We are going... Meow! Material look like sugar candy. True. Supposed to go get that last huge materia. That's what's supposed to happen here. No, I keep going the wrong way. Who's driving this thing? Oh wait, I am. You know that feeling? It's when you know the body worked hard. True. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully we won't run into Emerald Weapon. Ah! Run away. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Following you, bro. Following you, bro. Following you. No, I'm not following you. I'm not that crazy. That's not right. This is where we're supposed to go after this. Keep doing it backwards. We're supposed to head to the south. All right, looking around for the... Ah! Get away! Get away, get away. All right, we're looking for that red submarine we wrecked earlier. There it is. Boom. Got it. So this is the leader sub. Makes me just sick thinking about it. That's good to hear. Yeah, we got the materia. Materia. All right, now we're gonna go to the sunken Gilnica. You had a heck of a fun time with the sub. Oh yeah, I love the sub. Lewd whispers. Cheeky whispers. This is the Shinra's Gelnica type airplane. I wonder why it went down here. She's a materia girl. Living in a materia world. I'm just saying. Why has nobody made a cover of that? Cause we are living in the materia world, and I am a materia girl. I kind of love that. I kind of want to make a cover of that song now. Hey, look who I found. Again. We just seem to keep running into each other lately. There were weapons and materia developed solely to destroy Sephiroth. But it was attacked by weapon and sunk to the bottom of the sea. I can't give you what's here. We'll take out Sephiroth. I guess this is our last meeting. I won't let you get in our way. Ugh, battle music. Reno, always the puss.
Why you gotta be so rude?
It's like, oh, look at that. Time to go. Bye. Nice. Master restore materia. Whoop, whoop. Shinra's new secret weapon was on this airship. Vitality and spirit plus 50. Aw. I'm a fan of that. Why did I never know that you could get that? One second. Glitch. You're not supposed to be able to get that here. I'll take it. This must be the cargo room. Well, no shit, Sherlock. Hey, look, it's John Carpenter's The Thing. Odin, save us, please. Save us from ourselves. Yes! Did it. Thank you. a save one more time, just cause reasons. Yeah, saving is good. What's in here? What is this place? Must be some kind of research establishment because there's a Mako generator. Hey, chest. Escort guard. Weep. Oh shit, I didn't heal him. Fucking up. How are you? I am great. I am loving getting to play through this game. I haven't gotten to play it in so long. Oh, fuck. We might be ripping. I'm glad I just saved. Well, there goes Red. Okay, now he's back up to scratch. Okay, I can Phoenix. Is he dead? He's dead. Oh, how funny! Rip! Rip, 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 rip. Can we get some hype for a rip in the chat, please? That was great. I'm glad I saved. It might behoove me against that. Nope. Alright, we're going in. Doing it! Let's try this again. Oh, that's up there. Mew! Creepy touch! Oh, he's got a shit ton of hit points. Why is his regen not working? Yes! Sorry, Sid. Another thing I didn't do. There we go. Yeah, this is where I will always go to grind levels when I'm playing this game. All right, we are gonna go down into the belly of the beast. We're gonna see what can be seen. And then we're gonna save and we're gonna raid somebody. How's that sound? How's that sound, guys? I have a panel that I have to teach tomorrow, and it's one I've not taught before, so I've got to do some studying. Hey gang, you're back from the longest lunch you've ever taken. What shenanigans did you miss? You missed a rip. That was fun. And by fun, I mean horrifying. We're in the bottom of the ocean. Why does his abnormal breath seduce people? That's kind of creepy. Yes! You understand. Will you stream tomorrow? No! Oh, well, yes, actually. During the day, I am modeling in a fashion show, and then tomorrow evening, I am teaching a panel at ChupacabraCon on Twitch casting and the Dungeons & Dragons Adventurers League. So I am hopefully going to be able to stream the panel itself, and then we're going to be streaming a Dungeons & Dragons epic adventure in the evening. Received Hades! Yeah, boy! Hades is my jam. Going over some stuff. Can't wait to watch. Now you're gonna look incredible at the photo shoot. Oh, thanks. It's a runway show actually for a designer that I've modeled for a bunch of times. Bye-bye. Nice. Easy mode. Damn it. What are they having those spots? AR Revolution, have a good day. You have a great day as well. Thank you so much for popping in. I love having a ribbon equipped. Makes life so easy. And then he's gotta go hit the one guy. Good, before Sid got to hit any of us. MP plus level up, nice. Now what exactly, what a conformer, what was that? Outsider, okay, that's a weapon for him. Spirit Lance. I bet I know who that's for. All of his better attack weapons have crap. For, were you a fan of Cloud Sword, Squall's Gunblade, or Zidane's Daggers? Cloud Sword. Oh yeah. Oh shit, we might be ripping right here. Oh, fuck you, bro. Fuck you, bro. That sucks. God damn it. Stop it. Right, we're gonna try one more time. I'm gonna take all my Phoenix down. Just attack fucking... Fine. Fuck you. Ugh! If I rip right now, I'm gonna be so mad. No, I got the tongue is what I got.
Kill him.
Yes! Thank you! Red 13's limit break. Red 13, the trooper. Pulling it through. That was some bullshit. Do you see that? It's not gonna let you revive your bros. You're just gonna rip. You're just gonna rip. Okay, I didn't rip. No rips. Okay. Alright. Let's find someone to raid, shall we? Let's find someone to raid. How many people we have in for a raid right now? Do we have enough people? Type raid if you're into raiding. Hey, we are again number two in viewers for those who are playing Final Fantasy VII. That's awesome. Into raiding? You're into raiding? We got two confirmed for a raid. He's not playing Final Fantasy VII, he's playing Final Fantasy IX. Oh, that's lame. You have terrible news. Nobuo Uematsu isn't going to be working on the remake. Yeah, so what I understand is that they're just going to use the remastered music that they've already gotten written. He doesn't need to compose anything else. Oh, wait, what is... Clayton can't read today. No worries, Clayton. Who to raid? Nobody's really playing Final Fantasy VII today. See if anybody's playing some D&D. Nah. Load my page needs to load. I'm like not finding anybody in our wheelhouse to raid. We could just go raid Ryu. I haven't raided Ryu in a while. Yeah, let's do it. Let's raid Ryu. Okay, I am going to confirm copy-paste. Boom. Here is your copy-paste. Confirm your copy-paste in the chat. And that copy pasta. Love it. If my page would ever load. All right, folks, you know the drill. Go raid Ryu. Have a great day.